Hello, welcome to my Ori and the Blind Forest playthrough. Now, Ori and the Blind Forest is a game that I picked up because I was browsing through Steam looking for a game to play, and I had really good reviews, beautiful music, and it was a great platformer, which is something that I was looking for. So I picked it up and played it, and I instantly fell in love. This game is by far my favorite game on Steam, best game I've played within the last 3 or 4 years. The only other game comparable is Bloodborne. This game is just the music, the visuals, the story. It's such a good game. If anybody is looking for the gameplay, or if you've heard about it and you don't have full thoughts, watch a little bit of the playthrough. I'm sure you're gonna fall in love with the game just like I did. So this is my first run where I got 99% completion. I'm looking to get 100% completion this time. I'm playing hard because I played normal last time. Swallow's Nest. Sorry if it's big boy, this is obviously not Ori. He's got a lot of fat jiggling going on. It does not move very fast. So the big guy is Naru, Ori's, I don't know what kind of animal this is, something adorable. Obviously a lot more spry than Naru. Thank you. spider thing in the front screen. All the good times that Nair and Ori shared. How upbeat and happy the soundtrack is. It's not the most upbeat and happy opening. This way. Hold A to jump higher. Small spirit light container. Spirit light has been added to your inventory. Find more spirit light containers to quickly gain ability points. life shard. Collect these to restore your vitality. Okay. You found an energy cell. You can now collect to use more energy. Remember that you can use energy to create a soul link and save your game. So that's something really cool about this game is that it's like in the game that you save, and you can save anywhere. It's not like you need like a save point. Alright, buddy. Feel bad that I killed you. Gain this ability points. Pick up the tiny lights. She loosened her grip. Who is she? Shall return to me, the spirit tree once said. Hollow Grove, 1% explored. Find the spirit tree. Alright, what to level up? So I always get this kind of ability in games where you have to pick up stuff. The stuff where like the magnetism ability, because I get tired of picking up stuff, so I just want it to come to me. I feel like it pays for itself for the stuff. If there's stuff that I wouldn't have picked up before and I pick up, it picks up more points, like it'll pay for itself in a little bit. Spirit wells or ancient structures are used to use quickly traverse of Nibel. So it's like a save point that also lets you teleport. damage can't be that bad. Hold RT to grab and move objects. Keystone. Keystones are used to open spirit gates. Remember that each spirit gate requires a different number of keystones. Trying to go? Going to the. So we're trying to go? Sunken Blades? Let me go to Holly Grove. Found a life stone. It can now retain more vitality. So I cannot go this way yet, because I have to go left. So I need 2 key shards. Seems like the way you're supposed to go, and I'm trying to explore. The map stone. Mapstone fragment, I can plot the forest. Cannot get back. though it's been years since Ori has fallen from the tree. That's the feather. Or it's the leaf, I mean. Light of Phil? Wall jump. They give you something to test down on. Right to the side. Spider things back. Use this block somewhere. See if I could land on top of this piece of wood. I can't, okay. Them have stone fragments. Upwards we go. Speed. Ow. Oh, there's something I can get. Ow. I need to get later. Oh. Man. How are you supposed to... I guess that's just a reminder to save more often. Was positive I've had more in this game from falling and stuff than from actual projectiles. So I go through the second glaze to get to the... So that was, I just saw some fish, or at least something, swimming in the water. That was where we were before. There was like poison water, like we were on a bridge. So we'll be going there later, I assume. ceremony. It was the end of our days. Swamp. Can I warp there? Guess not. So I worked the left one. Large spirit container. that's nice. You can convert your blue energy into health. This is also really nice if you're trying to complete the 100% the game. So close. Oh my god. I can't even see these things. They're covered by the orange, my skill points. Or my experience, I guess you could say. So many. Jeez. Disgusting. Of course. Mm-hmm. down here? No, I've already been there, right? Pretty sure. Alright, well, note to self, can't go down. Just in case I fall and die. Okay. When you get a new life cell, you fully heal. It's nice. Our left cell up at the top right. Gotta remember that. I can't believe there's a one life game mode. That must be insane. I tried to move to the right, but there was something blocking my way. I didn't think that was actually, like, in the game. I thought it was just scenery. So I thought I could just walk through it. Thank you. should I go into the right? Holy. Go through here yet. I need double jump. Ooh. Also can't do anything here yet. I think this is where we're supposed to go, so I'm gonna go back and explore some other stuff. So save, and I can get a new point. I'm gonna get this for now, just so I can kill stuff faster. And then next I definitely need the map marker for items. Oops, I forgot my map marker. fall so much and kill myself. Alright, what was the map stone room? I don't even know where it is yet. So I can go down to the right. Or I can go up. I'm gonna go down to the right. Or I can go to the right. I'm gonna go way down to the right, because that seems like... Oh yeah, this is where it is. Oh wait, no, I can't get here. So I have to go up and to the left. So I gotta go to the right. Time to strike. He's been patient. Thank you. save after the cutscene. Now you save. Tell if this is spikes right here. No, it's not. Okay. These things. Where haven't I been yet? I gotta go down. To go to the left. Can't go that way. guy get down here so quickly? He just falls down. He doesn't take any fall damage. They put spikes on it because it wasn't deadly enough. Oh. He got stuck on the ledge and then just fell down. Oh, I died. Thank you. swift agile. Use cutting through the air.
Double jump.
Thank you.
Essential ability for any player. This back where I started. Wow, stupid. Oh, I thought these looks really familiar. Can I go down now? Ah, there's nothing down. Okay, now I can climb up the wall because I have double jump. Okay. see if there's anything over here. There is. Oh, it does. Is gonna work. This block, I don't get it. I guess it's for the second one. I guess it's for the second one. I didn't realize there was the same thing. reset my save. Legend. Okay, it's my soul life. Okay. I thought there was a map zone over there. I was like, what? How did I miss that? The only place I can go is to the left. Do this. I think I might need another ability. Oh, I don't know how that's possible. But I'm not complaining. Thank you. save. Do I go for this? Oh, that was so close. Twice now. I would be fine, but I hit my, I jump into the ceiling. So I have to wait longer to jump back. To wait for me to fall some more. Freaking me out, they're like dancing. Alright, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, never mind. I thought I was gonna have to jump on the same one. I was like, I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do that. There. I didn't even see those. They're so green. Mm-hmm. What? That one was so much faster than the rest. The fact that some of these rocks are faster than others is throwing me off. Ginso tree. Alright, well, we just got back the first orb for the water tree, the Ginso tree. I think it's about time to call it for a day. Tune in next time for part 2.